supposedly you're supposed to get better at it. Okay, your socks are on. Are you coming?
I know the shoes are going.
He's got to put his shoes on, too. Put your shoes on, and you'll come talk? Okay. He's got to put his shoes on. It made you gay. No, I don't know what's in it. No, but I don't... It's not Tony, it's Oak. I know. Me? I'm not pregnant, guys. You think I need a boyfriend and then... You think... Should I just do it? Should I just, like, go for the boyfriend thing? And go find a nice guy? And let him fucking take care of me? And we'll just, like... We'll just be, like, the best couple. Guys, I'm not like that. I've never fucking been like that. I'm not a boyfriend girl. But sometimes I wonder, maybe I need to, you know what I mean? That's why I went and fucked everyone tonight, because I was like, well, I'm missing something, right? What the fuck? I don't want a fucking boyfriend. I don't. And no one believes me. And my best friend Shauna was talking to me about this. She goes, do you ever just wonder? She was depressed as fuck. And she's like, I know you don't really care, but do you ever just wonder if you're gonna die alone and blah blah? And I was like, bitch, there's no fucking, it doesn't matter. We're gonna die alone. Even if you had a fucking boyfriend, he'll die, or you'll die, you're gonna be alone. Like, what the fuck? Dude, like, why are you tripping? But I know most of my friends want a lover. That's fine. I think it's beautiful. I love love. And I think it's awesome. Like, especially when I see, like, an old man with an old lady. Like, I'm talking about old. Like, fucking 70 years old and shit. It's beautiful. I love real love. I love certain love songs. I can appreciate it, but that doesn't mean that I want it. You know what I mean? Like, what the fuck, dude? What are you doing? I love you, brother. Even though you're talking shit to me, I love you, Tricep. And you know, actually, I like it when people talk shit to me because I need it. I need someone to fucking talk shit to me. I love Tricep. If someone ever fucked with him, I probably heard him. I know. I know. I'm a mess. I suck right now. I'm trying, guys. I really am. I'm just failing. Well, the felon thing is permanent. I can't fucking... I want to... I'm pregnant and I'm killing my baby with a bottle.